microphone.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I just want to wish you guys a happy New Year's. I hope you guys enjoy the vlog of Christmas, my Disney vlog, and whatever was also released. We are here at the Arboretum. It is raining. It is sprinkling out there. And we're going to do a small photo shoot within an hour. And let's get right into it.
Yo, so shout out to the guy. I don't know your name, but he let us in for free because we said, oh, we're at Mount Sac.
We probably thought we were good looking.
That's what I'm thinking. No, so we got in for free because we're students, and we appreciated that a couple bio students came in here during the rain and said we had extra credit to do for winter session, right?
That guy gave me a face mask.
So basically, we got in here for free. Usually, it's like 15 bucks. And since we're... So we got everything in for free. We have to get out by 4. That's the only problem.
It's right now it's 3:12. This is we can do it.
We can probably do it. So this is going to be a crazy vlog. So shout out to Gravani for the nice Sherbert jacket and Brian with the nice denim.
A new cut too, like first time I've done a come over like since high school.
Yeah, so I'm going to try to get this done real quick as fast as possible, so let's get right into it. Fresh off the rain. It is basically, it just rained right now, and we're gonna try to get as much footage as we can because it's gonna close soon. And we're here near the foresty area, all the greenery. Look at the scenery, a little gloomy, reminds me of Seattle. And look at that, you know, look at Brian looking all cute and shit. What? So, yeah, enjoy the cinematics of the Sherpa, and yeah. It was a mess when we just never knew. I know you did everything you could do. Our love was red and now it turns blue. It was the only way to know the truth. But when I see you it hurts, when I see you it starts to hurt, baby. I can see it in your eyes, I can see the pain in your eyes. I'm sorry. Tell me, baby, did it feel right to be with you and at the same time lose myself? My soul is burning, I'm so casually lying to me. Oh, won't you lie to me? Give me reason. Sorry. Sherpa jacket. We're really going fast paced today. Like today, what we started at 1. We went to San Anita Mall.
Yeah.
We got your udon. Thank you first time. Oh, yeah. What do you think about the udon first time?
No, honestly, when I tried it, it was just so like, it was amazing. Like the flavor, I didn't think it was. I'm like, okay, it's probably just like a regular soup. But when I bit into it, oh man, the flavor kicked in.
And then how about the tempura egg? The egg?
I've never had anything
like that.
Like
egg
that
is so sweet.
It's sweet. I took a bite. I made a face. And honestly, guys, I didn't talk the whole time. Yeah. I didn't even drink my matcha tea. I was quiet. I was eating. Yeah, if I'm quiet, that means I'm hungry. Yeah, it was good.
So basically, we're really going fast paced. Today's basically a lot of Asian stuff. We're gonna go to a really authentic Asian restaurant later on. So
guys, I don't know if you see that, like kids over there, but man, I miss those days. No, I really miss those days.
I got little flashbacks of like being in elementary school. We're going on the field trip. I got those vibes, you know.
Dude, I know. Like, I kind of miss those times, like going on field trips. Like, remember that field trip we go to Knott and we had to learn all about the West.
Yeah.
About how the, what's it called? They would mine for gold and all that.
Yeah, I remember that.
And then afterwards you would go to like the lumber lot.
And you go eat there with the whole class.
Oh, I just miss those times.
Yeah, like those were the easy days.
I feel like everyone now is like stuck on their phones and all that shit.
That was the time when technology and social media and society, that didn't really like.
Yeah. Free Andrew Tate.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at this.
Really?
Fake.
Oh. I was like, They light up?
Yeah.
Recording.
Okay, what's up, guys? So I changed into my jacket. This it's a Forever 21 corduroy. It's like a, you know, nice, I'll say a varsity jacket in a way. But, you know, changed it. We're going to go here at the Yin Yang symbol. It is 3:40. I don't know if you hear the kids. They're in the way, which I don't mind because if they're late, we could be late. So enjoy the ceremonies of the Yin Yang symbol. And I don't know what we're going to do right afterwards. We'll probably go back to the mall or whatever. So enjoy the ceremonies. I know it ain't fair, ain't fair. You're all mine, all of mine. Calling and brawling all the time. Falling in love when it all ain't right. Crawling in my arms when you cry. I don't wanna love, I don't wanna fuck with you. Shawty, keep my love, shawty, keep my love with you. I know that I'm stuck, I know that I'm stuck with you. Well, we just got done with the Yin Yang fountain. We got done with that, and we have 5 minutes to spare, so we might be start leaving right now. We're gonna walk towards the end exit, and that was the end of our photo shoot. So let's get to the car. That one's locked.
Yeah, motherfucker, dude. I was like, don't touch it. People don't like to wash their hands, touch your dick, and then they touch the door. I need to take a giant leak. I feel like I'm jerking off the machine right now. It's coming on my hands. I'm hitting the G-spot right now.
Well, right after we went to go get happy hour drinks because it's only buy one, get one free. And let's just say someone was more drunk than the other. And you will see who was more drunk than the other. So this guy's drunk. I'm shut the fuck up. Imagine if I was drunk right now, I'd be driving like,
yeah.
Yeah,
no, I feel buzzed. I don't know why.
Bro, we haven't moved.
We're good.
Bro, we haven't moved.
If it doesn't move.
Just I'll suck you off.
Oh, fuck.
Well,
that chick was hot. Her boobs, that one chick.
I know she was. All over that.
Dude.
Okay, so we're here. It's raining. We're over here at
Sambu.
Yeah, we're over here at Sambu in Alhambra. It's been here since the 70s. It's right here. We're going to film as much as we can because I don't know. There's. I'm going to record Brian's reaction right now. Okay, try the tea. Try the tea.
Different,
no, just try it.
It's so hard, or it's organic as fuck. It's good. Damn, dude, it's better tea than
that you ever made.
Yeah, it's fresh as fuck, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's from
China,
right?
From China? No. What's going
on? Just for it to end like this, doesn't matter where we are. 3 a.m. inside.
You can use a spoon right there. They have a spoon.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
What do you think? What do you think? Good? Better than Phoenix? Better than Phoenix, right?
Very close.
Very close?
Yeah, I say, I'll be honest, Phoenix is a 10. This is, I'd say a 9. But
it's good?
Yeah, it's good, it's good. It's good when I start buying. Wait, let me get this.
Chinese sausage.
But honest opinion, yeah. I give it, it's bomb. A 9, but
it's close?
Yeah, it's close.
Okay, try it. Tell me what you think. Crispy chow mein. Is that the best chow mein you ever had?
It's crispy. You know, like, stuff crispy. Oh, man. Now that's the time.
Okay. Hey, so what do you think about Samu right here? Samu over here in Alhambra.
I give it a 10. That chow mein there, oh man.
pork chop? What do you think about the pork chop?
That was a, I'll give it a 9. Everything a 9. The chow mein, though, fucking 10. It was bomb.
So, overall, overall 10 out of 10?
Yeah, I'm in a whole
place,
yeah. Okay. Overall,
that chow mein was fucking amazing. Okay, Guaylo! Okay, we're over here at Moti. You know, well, we're not gonna vlog that much, but enjoy the
show. Let's do the things we always do. I go to the mall and buy some shoes. I don't wanna cry, I'm bad at goodbye. If this is the last time.
We got Moti over here in... Why would you tilt it, dumbass?
I told you, I'm always spilling shit.
Here.
Fucking all the
That's
time.
Why I brought napkins. Okay, we're over here at Moti, over here at San Gabriel. Brian's gonna try their number one drink, taro with yellow pudding.
Purple yam, fresh milk with boba and pudding, extra sugar.
And boba. Yeah, boba. Okay, let's go try it. Chris Evans.
Fucking cream pie. All right.
How's the taro?
Oh man, that's a 10.
Try to get the taro, put like that taro stuff, like yeah. That. Try to get that through the straw. Oh yeah, there it is. That's that real taro, not that powder shit. That's that real taro.
Oh, It's good.
All right.
It's good.
So overall, what's today with everything? Everything that we did today was discounted.
Oh, you cut that.
Cut it all out.
So today we got what? A discount in these drinks. It was buy one get 50% off, which was normally normally never happens.
Is this the first time it's happened or no?
Yeah, this is the
first. You've never seen that before?
No, never.
What the
Two, wow. We got buy one get one free drinks at Craft and Smoke and Craft.
Yeah, something like that. I don't know the name, but
well, yeah. We got two drinks for free. Oh, one
you drink, buy right? One drink and you get the other drink for free. We're like, no way.
Right?
Yeah.
Third, we got the Arboretum for free. Bro, like...
Everything today has been...
Cheap.
Cheap and free, almost.
Free or discounted, whatever.
Discounted, like, discounted.
And that's how we started off our first vlog in 2023. Cheap and discounted.
This is how the year's gonna be?
I hope not.
No.
But I hope 2023 does bring a lot of good and a lot of blessings to us. You know, a lot of... Novias and Guaylos.
Hopefully by the end of 2023 we're not okay. I had to say that. That was funny.
Let's get into the vlog, or let's end the vlog right here. All right.